morning, Wendy. It's Greg, and it's Friday the 28th. And I'm out at Bruce Avenue at Kathleen's house to give you an update. It looks like the framing's pretty much been completed. We're waiting for the weather to give us a few moments in order to get the roof on, and I think window delivery set up here for the next day or so, and we'll get into mechanicals next week. That's the update on Bruce Avenue.